Hi everyone, I'm George and welcome back to the Anime Grove. Today it's time for Arcane Season 1 Episode 5 reaction. Last episodes were crazy. Ever since start of Episode 3, things have gotten crazier and crazier. Shit has hit the fan and has been doing it ever since. So, really cool episodes, I wanna see more. Last episode, what did we see? We saw Jinx completely submerged into madness. She's been taken in by Silco. He raised her and she's so far gone. She's even delirious most of the time. And who knows what she's going to do. She did steal one of the refined crystals that Victor and Jace had. And now, who can stop her? She almost killed Caitlyn. Who can do anything? On the other hand, the firelights? Who are they? And why are they so cool? And one of them, why did he look so similar to Twitch? I don't know. I still don't know if Vander is going to be relevant in the future. I know he's dead or technically dead, but seeing it was around and I'm pretty sure, given the amount of shimmer he had in him, maybe Singed could have done anything or something. I don't know. You know what I mean. So, who knows? Looking at Jace and Victor, Jace is taking all the credit and Victor is like the silent partner, the shadow partner. Nobody ever thinks of Victor anymore, but I feel like he's actually doing so much. And it was so cool to see him, like, create his main weapon, like his Q from the in-game. Is that, like, robotic arm here. And the laser is that, the empowered auto. Really cool. Let's see what happens and see if I'm right at anything. This isn't a market substitute, so grab your legal copy and watch it along with me. And remember to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to join the Keepers of the Grove and help me continue growing the channel. But now, without any further ado, let's get into it! Arcane, Season 1, Episode 5 reaction, go! That where Vi was?
There's no record of you or your crimes. What are you here for?
My sunny personality.
My sunny personality.
You attacked an inmate.
This daddy.
Oh, it's Marcus's daughter.
Need favors. I need you to do your
job. I was wondering if Marcus had straightened up after what happened to Grayson, but he didn't. Both our sides. They ambush my shipment. Wait. Bruh, that ain't cigar toke. That's a spliff toke. Check the toke. Look at him, like... that's a joint. I can tell you that.
Other projects in my speech. Soon we can do everything.
Soon. You can see people, Victor really, now, like, is worried about the Undercity. So, what, Jace doesn't seem to be at all. They call themselves they like fuck, Victor. Shit! Oh fuck, PTSD? Are you okay, Jinx? What was that?
I heard the bathysphere has a nice view. That could be a good way to get a lay of the land.
Look at her trying hard. Bye? Yo, Vi is such a badass. Holy fuck. Yo. Imagine this Vi fighting Silco's crew back in the day. I still don't like Vi. Sorry. Never liked her, never will. Is this Awaken? I think it is Awaken. Well, maybe that was Awaken or not, but these guys are dead indeed. Nice jacket. How much you wanna bet she has it already? Hey! The old fella that was with them. Took him the same time.
Welcome to the lanes.
The lament configuration?
You had a vision? That. You think Hextech can learn?
No, I think Victor is a much better scientist than you are.
Are you sure this is safe? Of course not.
Of course not. What are you even talking about?
Are you going to question him?
About what? The me?
You shouldn't.
Definitely not above board.
Silco. His connections.
Well, this is awkward.
I didn't break you out of jail to eat.
I don't like Vi, but she's funny.
This was a terrible idea.
Your house is in trouble.
Why though?
That merchant formerly enjoyed certain leniencies with regard to her trade. Amara's harmless. Oh, look at those two stooges.
Counselor's hospital.
Wait, Amara. Rings a bell, but no, I think that's the siren from Borderlands 3, but is Amara also something in League of Legends? I don't think so. Oh shit! The machine they used to fight with. Well, Vi. I thought she was about to destroy the poor crow. Is she about to destroy the poor crow? She was about to destroy the poor crow. Classical Jinx, I guess. I've always wondered, can Jinx fight? But I mean like, physically fight? You know, like, the good old 1-2? She about to show us how to do it? Oh, can you see Vi? Written everywhere. So she can fight, but she fights so differently. Vi's like a boxer, she moves like a snake, you know what I mean? She's like a river. Oh, it says powder. Fuck. It's her score. And she can't even beat Vice. Why does it recognize its powder? That sucks. It's a powder, and you can see Clagor here. Milo isn't even in the chart. Not even surprised, though. Still can't beat it.
You know, Counselor Madara is right. The Hex Gates are only the beginning.
He sold out.
I'm currently looking for new partners in our Hextech research.
Wait.
And as a supporter of House Talus, you'd be the first in line to any of our advancements.
He just screwed Victor up? Did he just do that already?
How can I say unexpected?
This is all according to her plan. Kate is so awkward. Like. What's this place and why do they have kindred masks? That's awkward. Very awkward. Wait. Is this a brothel? These fucks have kindred masks on their face. Those are death masks. Like. Kindred is literally the Grim Reaper in this world. What the fuck?
If you really want people to talk to you, you have to let them think you have what they want.
And what do I have?
You're hot, Cupcake. So what'll it be, man or woman?
Matilda. My parents named me Matilda after my great-grandmother.
Is she faking an accent? Why though? That's... I think I know her from the last drop or Ben's store, but I remember her because I thought, wait, a random Yordle over here?
One final act to make you the martyr you've always seen yourself as.
Wait, did he do it? What? Wait, what?
Then what are you waiting for?
No, no, he didn't do- oh, fuck! Ah, but he's thinking of it. Marcus proving me wrong. He gave him the option to do it.
On the council officially accept your research.
Is she going to drill him in the hands of the people and they built with a kiss? Magnificent city.
Never be the same.
If only Victor had been the successful ones.
We're not often in the position. One. Often in the position to give anything back.
She's reeling him in. Could be genuine, but I don't think so. I'm pretty sure she's manipulating him.
Are you headed home soon? I thought we could walk together.
This is a trap. Is she going to dispose of him by Medarda's orders?
Sleep here tonight.
You know, there's always tomorrow, right?
I'm pretty sure she is.
Miss Young.
Or is she genuinely in love? Is Victor okay? Fuck! Victor's always helping Jace out, but Jace doesn't value him at all. Like, at all. Wait, is it reacting to the blood? What is this montage? So trippy.
And another was reborn.
Yeah. Is he about to almost kill her?
Feels like it can either break you or forge you into something.
Is he going to do the same to her?
You need to
mold her?
Die.
Yeah.
So the
She now has to find the will to fight and to live. But will she kill Silco? You know, while trying to come up? Let's go, bye? What the hell? Who are these, like, scuffed pentakill? Fuck. Victor, magician. Woo! Don't even give her time to process.
Bye.
What is? Oh, is it like a shimmer implant? What the hell? That's so cool. I thought it was just bionics, but it's like shimmer bionics. Fuck the lock! Oh shit! Oh fuck! She's so strong even though she has no bionic arm? Oh fuck! Wait! What the hell?
She's like his daughter.
Come on, Caitlin.
I'll give her your regards.
You better make it already. Oh, let's go! Well, I thought she was going to headshot her, but good enough. I guess she a cop, anyways. Yo, another sick episode. We're getting to see the relationship between. What was the name? I just suddenly blanked. Bye and Caitlin. So cool. I feel like I'm getting some vibes, like maybe possibly some romantic vibes between Bye and Caitlin. I'm not sure. It would be really cool. There's always been like a rumor that they were into each other, but that was like a fan base rumor in their old lore. So I don't know, but I can kind of feel like there's some tension there. I like it, at least. It's a really interesting relationship. On the other hand, Victor, come on, man. I feel like Victor is my favorite out of all of the characters. And, well, Victor and Jinx. And the fact that Jace is giving him the back, like, he's turning on him, and just when Victor really needs Jace, he's somewhere else, like, and I feel like there's also maybe some kind of admiration or something even beyond that, also kind of romantic, maybe some feelings from Victor to Jace, I don't know, maybe it's just respect and admiration, but as I say, I feel like there might be something else beyond that. But in the meantime, he's getting it with Counselor Medarda and just selling Victor's spot on the Hextech Pulse project like it's nothing. And in the meantime, Victor dying, like, so fucked up. Damn, man. And on the other hand, like, Silco's and Jinx's relationship. She's submerged, and we saw Silco, so first of all, she didn't, like, emerge and kill Silco in order to survive, and two, I don't think she died, because she'd be, like, Silco would be, like, sadder, I guess, so she's okay. I guess she's not, she's no longer under PTSD. No idea, honestly. But really cool episode. I'm so eager to see what happens now. Thank you so much for visiting my channel and for staying to the end of the video. And I hope to see you all on the next episode. So, peace out.